Have you got your stop right way around there, Neil?
When you look at copycats screen up back, you think, fucking hell, I can't believe how small that is.
It's fucking tiny, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's just normal size, aren't they?
Under.
Can you use horses as a viewfinder, man?
Under.
You need to go under that rope.
Live view.
Yeah. Oh, my mate with that 2 grand camera, he showed me his. I said, fucking hell, it's bigger than my PSP screen. Play fucking games on it.
Sure. Right. There's a little chat, that's right, isn't it?
Oh, that wind's blowing as well now, Neil.
Oh, I'm telling it.
You're missing the fun, guys.
That was fucking.
Twinkles
on him. God,
shooting it in black and white.
Yeah, and trim them to what size you want.
I can't believe you're missing the fun here, you two.
That was fucking nasty.
That was good, that.
Did you have him on video?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You bastard.
I could have not missed that.
That was a classic.
Slacking the rope. Neil, what are you shaking for?
I'm alright.
Boo! Hey, no, to the back, no, to the edge, I'm afraid.
Come on, to the edge, we've all done it.
Don't you fucking dare, you can.
Come on, to the edge.
I can't believe how much tension's in that fucking rope, Stu, there's no slack in it.
Yeah, I don't really care.
Get to the edge.
I'm at the edge, aren't
I? Put a bit of slack in that rope.
Stand up straight.
Bit of slack in rope.
Arms out, look up. There's no slack in that rope at all.
Tight as fuck.
Yeah, there doesn't need to be slack.
Get some slack in that. We agreed slack.
You could fire a fucking arrow across valley with that fucking tight.
Right, well, fuck. It makes a lot of difference.
Get stood up.
Damn right it makes a lot of difference. Still a lot of fucking tension on that rope.
There is. Get your hands off. get your hands off there. Look up now. Oh, look at tension in that rope. He stopped solid.
That's all you're getting.
Oh, Neil.
You
know. Have you got some slack in it? Get some proper slack in it.
What, the slack in it?
No.
That's all the fucking slack.
Get a bit more slack in that. Get your stop so your stop's starting to go down, pointing down.
Yeah, it's pointing down.
No, get some slack in it.
Right, are you ready?
Get to edge at beam.
I know, you're not even at edge. Go on, lad. Another 6 inches back. Look at that, eh?
Oh, fucking oh shit.
Mike, everyone photos fucked up. You're going to have to do it again, mate.
I missed it.
You're lying. Go on, a little bit more slack. Go for the slack. What are your hand doing on there?
Oh, you bastard. Oh, God.
Lean back, walk back and put your back on the wall, Neil, you can get on easy enough. Just walk back up to the wall.
I'm fine like this, actually.
Yeah?
Go on, Mike, give him a smile.
Hiya, hon.
Very nervous smile at that.
Is your bag this low alpine one?
Yeah, cheers, fella. that's where we will be putting Manx's motorbike.
This video, aren't you?
I'm loving it, Neil. Kicking off there, you?
It's a stone.
Yeah, what are you doing, Mum?
It's on the right, we're all not. Right, it's not, it doesn't stop. It's really awkward.
Go on and do it, yeah?
Yeah. Just got it charged against my crawler, so...
Yeah.
The more fucking lights you have, the more you can play about, isn't it? And even if it's somebody's got them, you've got no dimension, and that's the deal.
Inspired now.
Is he? Yeah, it's coming back up now. About time, like, you know what I mean?
Oh, it's at the bottom.
That was 12 quid there.
Whenever, ages ago, four balls on the that they were fucking cheap at Tesco in Middlebrook. They
were priced
wrong,
something
that was 7 quid.
What have you done, lad?
Fucking hell.
What?
A piece of rope was slipped inside that bit of cow's tail there, yeah.
Yeah.
Just up inside, so the rope was put down. Didn't we went to... Even if you put new batteries in.
You're not having the good one on that, are you? They're not interested in you, Neil.
I've seen all of white doors over there. And it's the one who I can't know to watching white doors, which would rob me all the gear from that.
It would be nice, wouldn't it?
Hey, he's made it!
Two fucking near-death experiences.
Pull over.
Good on you, Manxy lad.
And you lad.